united but estranged in the same breath. We walked together in isolation from the other. Taught in the same room. We eat from a different table. The cultivation of soul and mind is passed on via word of mouth. A totality of socially transmitted behaviours that must be upheld by all is made obvious. A collective programming of the mind that distinguishes its members. Its nature bears no appropriation to those who practice it. Apprehensive at first sight. It remains eternal, even when left in darkness.